We are getting there, sending data, sending data, sending data. Here we are. Oh, yeah. We on my regular page now. This is for the in folks, the in crowd. Yes, the in crowd is here tonight. There we go. And let's get a little YouTube action up here. See what's going on there. There we go. How's everybody doing?
The in crowd.
Hugh Van Horn has already joined. Look at that. He knows. That's how in he is. He just gets right here. That's what it is. He sees me go live, and that's it. Welcome, everybody. Come on in. Enjoy. We're gonna finish this thing out tonight. We're going to have some fun. There we go. No. That's not what I want to do. That's what I do. We want to go with the cameras. No, you don't want to look at my desktop. What do you want to look at my desktop for? There we go. Okay. How's everybody doing tonight? We got four people in here right now. Look at that. Look, it's my desktop. There you go. Isn't that beautiful? Catalina Island right there. There you go. I'm narrating that and nobody can tell. All right. This is you guys. This is all you guys. Whatever you guys want to hear, let me know. If I know it, I'll play it. If I don't know it, I won't play it. If you tip me, I'll learn to play it really quickly. My Venmo is right down there. If you want to follow me, it's right up there on all those places right there. There's Barry Pearl. Hey, Barry Pearl, I'm going to start this set off with a little, hey, how about some Peter Frampton?
Thank you.
part two, I am to go over here and change the privacy settings to public. There we go. Sing out, Louise. I had a dream. I'm changing it to public so everybody can share this. If you want to share this video, please do. I would love it. Everybody have their drink. I'm drinking a margarita like I would drink anything else. But don't hesitate. I drink margaritas and not this. I was tired of my lady. We've been together too long. Like a one-hour recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, it was this letter I read. If you like pina colada and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. Bow, wow, wow. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady falling into the same old dope. So I went to the paper, took out a personal. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half. Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. With high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own mother lady. And she said, "You son of a bitch, ah, it's you." And we left for a moment, and I said, "I know that you like being a colada." Tonight we got, wow, who we got here? Elna Kerrigan and Haley Saffel and Howard Bickle and Charlie Massey is here, and he's in the other room, and Peter Gardner all watching now. How are you guys doing tonight? You are we surviving? We getting through this? Peter, is everything okay with you? I know you're going through a hell of a time right now, pal, and my heart goes out to you, man. That's what you're going through right now is a hell of a thing. And I can't even imagine having you go through it. The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. Another kiss is what it takes.
There's no doubt. You're addicted to love. You see the signs, but you can't read. Running at different speed, your heart beats in double time. Another kiss and you'll be mine. A one-track mind, and you can't be saved. But baby, your love, what you crave, something that you don't use. Your mind. You're addicted to love. You might as well face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love. Might as well face it. You're addicted to love.
Hey, you guys, I'm just pulling stuff out of my butt right now. So if you guys want to hear anything specific, let me know. How about a little Howard Ashman Alan Menken. Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree. I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over this lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see by now comes the better part. Someone gonna make good, cross his stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. And a loafer, you won't get a fight here, no way. Say I'm a gold brick, a goof off, no good, but that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason. chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do the laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15, and so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few more paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life be. Wondered what it was like to hear me sing Tangled. You just found out. There you go. I'd be a hell of a Rapunzel, just so you know. What the world needs now. Hey, yeah, why not? Sure, let me find it. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some. If you wanna know what
everyone. No, just not for some.
Bickle, what a great suggestion. I love it. Eleanor Repass, right back at you, baby. Diane David's here. How are you, Diane? Good to see ya. Eleanor was singing along. Were you singing along with Tangled? Read a book or sometimes two or three. I love that song. I am one of the people that just, I love Tangled so much more than Frozen. It's crazy, but I do. I love Tangled. It's such a great show. It's such a great movie. And it's coming soon if Broadway ever gets back. If Broadway's going to come back, come on. What are we thinking? Broadway's coming back. It may be in a different form. We don't know. We don't know. I mean, honestly, we may get to the point that people aren't gonna congregate like they did before. That might happen. And we may do this online thing. We did a terrific thing with Molly Mahoney, hosted a cabaret of sorts online last night, and we were all in a Zoom conference, and then she shared it. And so it looked like the friggin' Brady Bunch because you could see us all on screen, and then she'd focus on each of us when we'd want to sing. But we did that last night, and it was great fun. We had a great time. Yeah, you know, we're all kind of separated, but, you know, there you go. Mm-mm. All right, I need some suggestions. I sang a little Flaherty and Aaron's earlier, and I sang some things to kind of... salute Terrence McNally, who we lost today, unfortunately. That was a real shame. Boy, wow, what a brilliant playwright. I've had the privilege of speaking his words. And wow, yeah, what a loss. And if you don't know his work, do go out and check it out. It's really cool. All right, let's keep the music going. A little bit softer now. A little bit softer now. A little bit louder now. Oh, a little bit softer now. How about some Beatles, folks? Beatles are always good. We can always use the Beatles. How about this one? It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, all the things that you do will make me feel all right. You know I work all day to get your money to buy your things, and it's worth it just to hear you say. Thank you. Some Beatles. I don't like that. Oh, my goodness. My goodness, Tuesday. It's Tuesday night. Is anybody else? Mary and I were sitting talking today, and she said she thought today was Monday. And I said, no, today's Tuesday. She said, no, today's Monday. And I said, no, today's Tuesday. No, I'm wrong. She thought today was Wednesday. And I said, no, today's Tuesday, because she thought that last night when I was on the other thing, that I was missing my time with you guys, and she thought today was Wednesday, and I said no, it's only Tuesday, and it's just that because the days are kind of blending together into one now as we're kind of sitting here. I actually did shave today, which was a good thing. Mary appreciated that. What else do you guys want to hear? Throw me some stuff. Let me know. No. What do you want to hear? I am anxious to play 8 days a week. Elna Kerrigan. Sorry. Old habits die hard. All right, a little 8 days a week. Before you sing that song. That's a rule of thumb. That's one of John's singing tips. Binks is good. Oh, okay. Binks, Karen. You know what? I can't keep everybody straight. Great to see everybody here tonight. Have a little water too. What else do you guys want to hear? Give me some tunes. Doesn't have to be Beatles tunes. There's ever been anything you've thought, you know what? I wonder what Massey would sound like singing that. Now is the time to let me know and ask me. Amy Glinskis is here. What else do we want to hear? Let me see. Carl Porter is here. Hey, Carl, how are you? Great job, my friend. Mwah! Love you, darling. How about some Bill Finn? Anytime you laugh, anytime you cry, anytime you hear a sound, when you're on the grass, when lying on the ground, anytime you wash your hands, I'll be around. And that's a lot. I'll be there on the baseball field, though I'm well concealed. Love you, Alan. Good. See you soon. I'll be there in the books you read. It's guaranteed I'm not disappearing fast. Anytime, not anytime. And I'm there each morning. I'm there each fall. That's a great Bill Finn song from Elegies. Elegies, a song cycle. How's everybody doing? Sean Hunt is here. Sharon Fraser for Putin is here. Sounds great. Thanks for showing up tonight. There we go. Just checking some stuff here. There we go. All right. We're still going here. What else do you guys want to hear tonight? We did that. Let's do this. Start that again. Well, she moved down here at the age of 18. Introduced the boys of my own more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. She said, I think you're leaving, but I gotta keep moving on. Keep moving on. Ronnie Mahoney. Last dance for Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. Glinskis wants to hear some Billy Joel. Okay, we'll do a little Billy Joel. What's everybody else feeling like tonight? We got only a few people in here right now. I got about 50 minutes left before I'm going to call it a night. Actually, it's about 50 minutes before Mary comes downstairs and tells me to shut the hell up. Billy Joel, what are you feeling? What are you feeling, Amy? What do you want to hear? Do, do, do.
Hey.
Ed, China, Johnny Ray, South Pacific, Walter Mitchell, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Stu the Baker, television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg's H-bomb, Sugar Ray, Pamela, John Brando, the King and I, and the catcher in the rye. That's how that goes. You want to hear Piano Man or Uptown Girl? Uptown Girl, Piano Man. Uptown Girl, Piano Man. She's been living in her Uptown World, Piano Man. All right, let's see if I could screw this one up. All right. All right, I'm majorly going to screw this up. So you might want to hit record because this is going to suck. Thank you. you have to sing. Why not try it with the harmonica? I've been practicing it a little bit. I still stink at it, though. Trying to get it down, you know. Hey, this is my rehearsal. I'm basically letting you guys in on my rehearsals. How's everybody doing tonight? Who's joined us? Jesse Graham, Michael Fortney. Not bad. Has everyone gone crazy yet? Is everybody just kind of freaking out at home, or is everybody okay? I really hope everybody's okay. That's what I really want to know. I got out for a little bit today, but not very long, because you shouldn't stay out long. I went and picked up a prescription, and then went to the grocery store to get some provisions. All right, hey, we've had some Billy Joel. What else do we want to hear tonight? Do-do-do, On the Street Where You Live? I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the part of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, that powering Lady by request here tonight. All right, how we doing, Chris? I'm the happy and healthy here in the Ring household. I'm glad to hear that, Chris. That's great. That's fabulous. We've had On the Street Where You Live. We got into show tunes a little bit earlier tonight, and that was fun. Y'all, if you don't keep, you got to keep requesting stuff, or I'm just going to pull crap out of my ass, and you don't want to hear that. Thank you, brother. There will be clinking your Venmo tip jar. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Chris. That's fabulous. Thank you so much. Yeah, if you feel so inclined to tip me, it's right there. Is my Venmo is right there. If you want to follow me on the Insta or on other thing, it's up there. And I'm going to start posting more things to my Noodle and Insta. I was doing it for a while I was really bored in Utah during the day, but now that I'm home, I'm going to do a little more I'm going to try and do a little more just kind of stuff. There you go. Good night, Amy. Have a good night. I'm trying to stay as healthy as I can, and we're trying to do all this stuff. People stop and stare, they don't bother me. Hang on just a second. Oh, I see what I did. I screwed up. I threw something on my keyboard. So let's do, how about some Garth? We like a little Garth Brooks. This requires you guys singing along at home. Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. Last one to know, I was the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes. I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through. Still here. Who's closing the bar with me tonight? Closing the piano bar. All right. What else do you guys want to hear tonight? Shoot me some stuff or I'm just going to keep picking. And I don't know where I'll go. You know, I mean, you know, I might sing like Taylor Swift or some stuff like that. And I know you don't, y'all don't want to hear that. So, getting very quiet in here. That's some George Harrison. So young when I was born, my eyes could not yet see. And by the time of my first dawn, somebody holding me. Call of the night. Have a great night. Thank you so much to everybody who hung out with me tonight. We had quite a few people in and out. If you could, if you watch this at all, I'll leave a comment on the video. And if you guys could just kind of leave, the best place to watch this is it on the Noodlin' with Massey page? Is it on this page? Is it on YouTube? If anybody is watching on YouTube, just let me know. And I love hearing from you guys. I'm going to try to reach out to as many of you as I can. Have a great night. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. This was great. I love you guys. Mwah. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Love you. Good night.